see, exercise 5.2 is given, where some numbers are given, some questions are given. The first one is, find the smaller fraction in each pair. So how can you compare which is the smaller one with the, which number is having the smaller one? The number which is having the smaller number of numerator. So it is the smaller one. This one is the smaller one here. This one is the smaller one here. Yes, where the numerator and denominator both are different, what you have to do? The denominator which is the larger is the smaller one. So this is the smaller one. Okay, in this way you have to find the pair of smaller fraction. Now, pair of larger fraction. So which is the larger one? This. Where is the larger one? This. But here you can see both the denominators and numerators are different. So the number with the larger denominator is the smaller one. So this is the greater one. Okay. So in this way you have to find the remaining one. Now, arrange the following fractions in ascending order. So for ascending order, what you have to do? First, you have to make all the denominators to the equal, means like fractions. See the first one, 3. A, okay? 7 upon 12, 3 upon 10, 2 upon 15 and 1 upon 21. See, all the denominators are different. So first you have to take the LCM. It is equal to 12, 10, 15 and 21. Find out the LCM by 2. 2 6 are 12, 2 5 are 10, 15 and 21. Then by 3, 3 2 are 6, it is 5, 3 5 are 15. 3 7s are 21. By 2 again, here is the 1, here is the 5, here is the 5 and here is the 7 again. By 5, 1, 1, 1, 7 and by 7, it is 1, 1, 1 and 1. So what is the LCM? LCM it is equal to 2 multiplied by 3 multiplied by 2 multiplied by 5 and multiplied by 7. So it is equal to 2 3 is 6, 6 2 is 12, 12 5 is 60, 67 is 42. Okay. So what is the LCM? LCM is 420. Now make each and every fraction denominator is 120. So 7 upon 12 it is equal to 12 multiplied by 35. So here you have to write 35. Okay, so 7 multiplied by 35, it is equal to 245 and here you have to write 420. Okay, now 3 upon 10, it is equal to 3 multiplied by and 10 multiplied by 24, 3 multiplied by, 42. Here you have to write 420 and here 24 multiplied by 3, so it is equal to 72. Again, which one is the 2 upon 15? So then 420 divided by 15. So 420 divided by 15. So you just have to multiply it by 28. 2 multiplied by 28 and here 15 multiplied by 28. So this is equal to 420 and here 56 and the next one is, yes, 1 upon 21. So divide 420 by 21, that is 20, means 1 multiplied by 20 and 21 multiplied by 20. So here is the answer, 20 upon 420. Now you can see both the numbers are having the same denominator while arranging in ascending order. Means first you have to find out the which one? Smallest one. So which is the smallest one? 72, 20, 56, 245. Here you have to write 20 upon 420. It's smaller than. Then 56 upon 420. It's smaller than. 72 upon 420 is smaller than 245 upon 420. So here you have to write which are the number are 1 upon 21 smaller than 2 upon 50 smaller than 3 upon 10, and at last, which is the greatest one? That is 7 upon 12. Okay, so in this way, you have to find out the answers. Are you understood, everyone? Yes, in this way, you have to do the all remaining one. Okay, now see the next one. That is, arrange the following fraction in descending order. In the same way, you have to first find out the LCM of that number and make the denominator same for all the numbers and arrange the numbers in descending order. Are you understood, everyone, how to find out? Yes. Now see the next one. Addition and subtraction of fraction. See addition and subtraction of fractions. You know that two or more fractions can be compared only when they are like fraction. In the same way, they can be added or subtracted only when they are in like terms. So we need to find the LCM for these as well. Just see addition and subtraction of like fraction. It is the simple one that you are done in whole numbers. That is 5 upon 9 plus 2 upon 9. What you have to do, just simply add the numerator. If the denominator is same, then 5 plus 2 is 7, so the answer will be 7 upon 9. So the simple subtraction, 7 upon 9 minus 2 upon 9. 7 upon 9 minus 2 upon 9, so 7 minus 2 is equal to 5, and keep at the denominator 9. Okay, so this is the simple one when the denominators are like, but when the denominators are unlike, how can you do it? When the denominators are unlike, you just follow the same rule. That is, first you have to find the LCM of that number, then make the denominator same, both of them, and then do the subtraction. Okay. Now see the next one. Add 2 1 upon 3 plus 3 1 upon 2. For that, what you have to do first? Do this. Mixed fraction convert into the improper fraction. First, you just have to convert the mixed fraction into the improper fraction. Then see the denominator. If the denominators are different, you just make it as same for while doing the finding the LCM. When the LCM is there, you just make all the both the denominators are same. And when the denominators are same, you just add the number simply and again convert it into the mixed fraction. Okay. Now, so what is the second method? If the mixed fraction are there, you can add the only whole number first and then add the remaining part. That is 1 upon 3 plus 1 upon 2. Okay. Now, this can be done by cross multiplication also. 1 2s are 2, 1 3s are 3, and make the multiplication of denominator 3 2s are 6. Then add the number 5 plus 5 upon 6. So it is equal to 5 upon 6. Clear all of you? You can do by the alternate method also. Now find the sum 1 upon 2, 2 upon 7 plus 3. Now again, there is no denominator below of the 3, so it is the 1. So you just have to find the LCM of 2, 7 and 1. So LCM of 2, 7 and 1 is 14. Make each and every, make the denominator of all the numbers as 14. Then add the denominator. What will be the answer? You just make it convert into the mixed fraction. Okay. Now simplify means here the addition is, subtraction is there and addition is there. So what you have to do? You just have to simply add or subtract the whole number first, and after that the remaining part is add or subtract while calculating the LCM of the remaining one. Okay. Are you understood, everyone? Now see the question. Radha made a pancake in a round shape. She divided it into the 7 parts. Amin ate two places from it. If Radha ate the 3 more pieces, then how much would be left? Express if it was shared in fraction and solve. See, Radha divided pancake into the 7. Okay. Out of the 7, Amina ate how much? 2 piece. Okay. Radha ate 3. Means how much is eaten? Total number of left means total number of cake is equal to 1. Means from 1 part, it is 2 upon 7 is eaten by Amina and 3 upon 7 is eaten by, yes, Radha. So subtract the number, that is 1 means 7 upon 7. Yes. 7 upon 7 means the whole part. It is written as 1. So 7 minus 7 minus 2 upon 7 minus 3 upon 7. So make the subtraction, you will get the answer is 2 upon 7 of pancake is left. See, the questions are depending on addition and subtraction in exercise 5.3. See the first one. 3 upon 4 plus 5 upon 8. How can you solve this example? By finding out the LCM. By finding out the LCM, you can solve the example. That is 3 upon 4 plus 5 upon 8. So you first have to find out the LCM of 4 and 8. Okay. So 4, 1's are 4. Here is the 2. 4, 2's are 8. So the LCM is equal to 8. Now make the denominator of both are 8. 3 upon 4 multiplied by 2 multiplied by 2. It is equal to 6 upon 8. And here is also the 5 upon 8. Then do the addition. 6 upon 8 plus 5 upon 8 is equal to 6 plus 5 upon 8. That is 11 upon 8. Okay, in this way you have to find out the addition. Now see the subtraction, that is the F. 2 upon 11 minus 1 upon 33. So find the LCM of 11 and 33. Just find the LCM 11, 33. So divide it by 11, you will get 1 and 3. Here the 3, 1, 1 you have to write. And what is the LCM is 11 multiplied by 3 is equal to 33. So make the denominator 33, 2 multiplied by 3 and 11 multiplied by 3 minus 1 upon 33. So it is at 6 upon 33 minus 1 upon 33. So it can be written as 6 minus 1 upon 33, that is 5 upon 33. Are you understood? By finding the LCM, you have to find out the addition and subtraction of the given fractions. Understood everyone? Now, okay. Now see the question number 2. Find the values of the following. Means, what is first one is given? 1, 1 upon 4 plus 3, 1 upon 2. So here is the mixed fraction is given. So first convert it into the improper one. That is, 1 multiplied by 4 plus 1 divided by 4 plus 3 multiplied by 2 plus 1 divided by 2. So it is as 4 1's are 4 plus 1, 5 upon 4 plus 6, 7 upon 2. Now here you can see the both the denominators are different. Then make it a LCM of 4 and 2. So what is the LCM of 4 and 2 is? Here you have to write LCM of 4 and 2 is equal to 4. So make the denominator 4. 5 upon 4 plus 7 upon 2. 7 multiplied by 2. 2 multiplied by 2. Then it is equal to 5 upon 4 plus 7 to the 14 upon 4. So it is equal to 19 upon 4. So make it as a mixed fraction. 4 divided by 19. 4 fours are 16. 4 fives are 20. So 4 4s are 16, 17, 18, 19. Here is the answer 4. Okay. In this way, you have to solve the remaining one. Now see the which one? Yes, that is B. Here the subtraction is given. 2, 5 upon 6 minus 1, 1 upon 12. So convert it into the mixed fraction. That is 2, 5 upon 6 is equal to 6 2s are 12. 12 plus 5, 17 upon 6. And 1, 1 upon 12 it is as 12 1s are 12 plus 1, 13 upon 12. Now see, there are the different denominators. 17 upon 6 minus 13 upon 12. So what is the LCM of 12 and 6? 72. So now you can find the LCM of, that is 6 and 12. 6 1s are 6, here is the 2. Yes, the LCM is equal to 12. So make the denominator 12, that is 17 multiplied by 2, 6 multiplied by 2 minus 13 upon 12. 17 2s are 34 upon 12 minus 13 upon 12. So it is equal to 34 minus 13 upon 12. It is equal to 4 minus 3 is 1, 21 upon 12. Convert it into the mixed fraction. 12 ones are 12, 9 is remaining, and here you have to write 12. Okay. So in this way you have to solve the remaining one. Are you understood everyone? Now see the next one. Okay, now see 3 the first one, A, 3, 5 upon 12, minus 4, 4 upon 9, plus 3, 1 upon 3. So first, make the mixed fraction, convert into the unlike fraction, sorry, in the improper fraction. So it is 41 upon 12, then 4, 4 upon 9, it is equal to 40 upon 9. And then 3, 1 upon 3, it is equal to 10 upon 3. Then make the LCM, just see here, 41 upon 12 minus 40 upon 9 plus 10 upon 3, okay. Now see here, all the denominators are different, then see the LCM of that, yes. 3, 4, 3, 1 here, again 3, 1, 1. 4, 1, 1 here, and then 4, that is 1, 1 and 1. So what is the LCM? LCM is equal to 3, 3 is a 9, 9, 4 is a 36. Then make all the denominator 36, that is 41 multiplied by 3 and 12 multiplied by 3 minus 40 multiplied by 4, 9 multiplied by 4 plus 10 multiplied by 12 and 3 multiplied by 12. Then 41 threes are 123 upon 36 minus 160 upon 36 plus 120 upon 36. Now do the subtraction, that is 123 minus 160 upon 36 plus 120 upon 36. Okay. Now 123 upon 166 means it is equal to 37, it is minus 37 upon 36 plus 120 upon 36. Then minus 37 plus 120 upon 36. Then do the subtraction, 120 minus 37, it is equal to 83 upon 36. Then convert it into the mixed fraction, that is 36 multiplied by 2 is equal to 72, okay. Then what you have to do, just keep the answer. Now in this way you can solve the answer or convert it into the mixed fractions also, okay. Then 36 2s are, how much 36 2s are? 72. So 2, 72, it is 11 upon 36. So this is the answer of all the this is the answer of final, okay. Now see, in this way you can do the all the remaining one. Now see the fourth one. A man brought a rope of length 10 meter. He cut two pieces, one of the length 5 1 upon 2 meter and the other out of length 3 5 upon 11 meter from it. How much of the rope is left? Okay, now see, here you have to write the length of rope, it is equal to 10 meter. Now this 10 meter is converted into first 5 1 upon 2, it is equal to 11 upon 2, and the next one is 3 5 upon 11, that is 33 plus 5 is 38 upon 11. So what you have to do, you just have to subtract the number 10 minus 11 upon 2 plus 38 upon 11, okay. Now here you can see there is the different in the different side denominator. Then what is the LCM? LCM, it is equal to 2 multiplied by 11, 22. They convert all the denominator to 22. So 1 multiplied by 22, 10 multiplied by 22. Then minus 11 upon 2 multiplied by 11, it is multiplied by 11, plus 38, 11 multiplied by 2, 38 multiplied by 2. See what is the answer? It is 220 upon 22 minus 11, 11 is 121 upon 22 plus 76 upon 22. Then do the subtraction. What is 220 minus 121, it is equal to 99 upon 22 plus 76 upon 22. So it is equal to plus 76. So it is equal to 175 upon 22. Divide the 775 to the 22. It is equal to 87. Okay. And what is the remaining? It is 5 upon 22. Okay. So this is the answer. So are you understood, everyone, how to solve this? Now see, so are you understood how to solve the examples of, so example number 3, okay? Now moving to the next question, that is fourth one. A man brought a rope of length 10 meter, okay? Now he cut two pieces, that is one of the length 5 upon 2 meter and the other of the length 3 upon 11 meter from it. So how much of the rope is left? So now this is the word problem, so you have to solve by the right. Writing the words, first the length of the rope, the length of the rope is equal to how much? 10 meter. Now the first piece, so here you have to write first length of rope. Means he is cut it into the two piece. So first length of the rope is equal to 5 upon 2 meter. So convert it into the improper fraction, that is 5 times 10 plus 1 11 upon 2 meter. Okay. Now the other length of rope, it is equal to 3 5 upon 11 meter. So again convert it to the improper fraction. 11 threes are 33 34 35 36 37 38. So it is equal to 38 upon 11 meter. Now what is the total length of the rope? It is equal to, therefore you have to write total length of two piece. Yes, it is cut it into the two piece. So the total length of the two piece of rope, it is equal to 11 upon 2 plus 38 upon 11. Okay. Now see, here are the denominators are different. Then what you have to do? You just have to find out the LCM of 2 and 11. So here is the 2, 1, 11, and here is the 11, 1, 1. So what is the LCM? So LCM of 2 and 11, it is equal to 2 multiplied by 11, 22. Then make the denominator 22, it is 11 upon 2 plus 38 upon 11. Make all the denominators as 22. So 11 upon 2 multiplied by, it is multiplied by 11, it is again multiplied by 11 plus 38 multiplied by 2, and here 11 multiplied by 2. Okay, so it is 121 upon 22 plus 38 to the 76. So 76 upon 22. Then do the addition, 121 plus 76 upon 22. So it is equal to 6 plus 1, 7, 9, 1 upon 22 meter. So this total length of the piece of the rope is equal to 197 upon 22 meter. So what is the main length of the rope? So here you have to write the length of rope minus two piece of rope. Length of, you can write length of two piece of rope. Okay. Now subtract, the length of the rope is equal to 10 meters. So written as 10 upon 1 minus 197 upon 22. Now you can see here 22 is the LCM. Then multiplying 10 multiplied by 22, 1 multiplied by 22 minus 197 upon 22. So it is 220 upon 22 minus 197 upon 22. So it is equal to, when 122 minus 197, what will be the answer? Answer is equal to 23 upon 22. So convert it to the mixed fraction, that is 1 upon 22 meter. So this is the answer. How much of the rope is left? Therefore you have to write here 1 upon 22 meter row is left. Are you understood everyone how to solve the example? Okay, in this way you have to solve all the remaining one for fifth one. Okay, the fifth one is 3 bags weight 2 1 upon 4 kg, 5 2 upon 3 kg and 1 upon 10 kg. Okay, now what is the total means you have to just add the number, that is 2 1 upon 4 plus 5 2 upon 3 plus 1 upon 10. Then convert it into the improper form, 4 2 is 8 plus 1, 9 upon 4 plus 17 upon 3 plus 10 1 is 10 plus 1, 11 upon 10. Okay, now do the LCM of 4, 3 and 10. Okay, now 2 2s are 4, 3 2 5s are again 2, 1 3 5 again 3, that is 1 5 and here is the 5, you will get 1 1 1. So what is the LCM? LCM is equal to 2 multiplied by 2 multiplied by 3 multiplied by 5. So it is equal to 15, 15 to the 30, 30 to the 60. Then make all the denominator to 60, 9 multiplied by 4 multiplied by 15, 4 is 60 plus 17 multiplied by 3 multiplied by how much? 20 plus 11 multiplied by 10 multiplied by, yes, 6. Okay, now add the number, 15 9s are 135, then 15 4s are 60 plus again here 60 plus again here 60, now 17 2s are 340 and 11 6s are 66. Add the number, 135 plus 340 plus 66 divided by 60. So now add the number, 135 plus 340 plus 66. So it is equal to 541 divided by 60. Now divide 541 by 60. What will be the answer? It is 9 1 upon 60. Okay, because 9 6 are 540, then 1 is remaining there, you have to write. Therefore, what is the total weight of 3 bags? Therefore, so total weight of these bags is equal to 9 1 upon 60 kg. Okay, so students, are you understood how to solve this word problem? I hope you will understood all the topics in the lesson number 5, that is fraction. So with this wishing, today we are finished our lesson number 5, fraction. Now we are meeting in the next one. Thank you so much everyone.